So we will talk little bit about some post-surgery lifestyle. So living with
gallbladder,
is it fine? Totally doable. Imagine this, your liver, the ultimate multitasker, a step of its game to handle bile production like a boss. So when the gallbladder gets removed, the bile skips the storage and headed directly into your small intestine. Sure, it is a bit of digestive bypass, but most people adapt just fine, keeping their daily routine on track. Now, if surgery is not your option, don't worry, there are alternative routes to gallstone freedom. Some medicine may be useful for the gallstone dissolving. Urosodiol. These medications jump into the dissolved cholesterol gallstone by telling your liver to chill on the cholesterol production and absorption. So it's like a gentle negotiation between your body and those persistent stones. But hey, it's not a magic trick. It can take some time to work its charisma, and not all stones play nice. Then there is a extracorporeal shockwave lithotripsy, ESWL, a non-invasive hero in the fight against gallstone. Imagine shockwaves zapping those buggers into tiny pieces, ready to make their grunt exit through your digestive highway. It's like a stone age wire fire. But way less rude. Just remember, it's not a one-size-fits-all solution, and there is always a chance those stones might try to stage a comeback. But hold up, before you dive into any treatment food, it's essential to chat with your healthcare associate. They will help navigate the best path forward based on your stone size, symptom, and your personal wife. And hey, regardless of which road you take, keep that lifestyle in check. Think of it like a VIP pass to gallstone prevention, low fat food, staying hydrated, and giving that scale a friendly nod now and then. Oh, and don't forget your healthcare appointment. They are like your reliable GPS, keeping you on the right track. So living without gallbladder is okay, piece of cake, or maybe a low-fat gallstone friendly muffin. Either way, you have got this. Let's see a few more prevention tips. You hold the power to significantly lower your risk by simply embracing a healthier lifestyle. So let's dive into how you can make your gallbladder a happier camper. So first point is, eat smartly. Imagine your plate as a canvas and painting it with a vibrant color of fruits, veggie, whole grain, and lean protein. And these wholesome treats not only keep your digestion humming, but also give those irritating gallstones a hard pass. So say CO to fatty fried temptation and opt for grill or steam delight in its place. Your gallbladder will thank you for the upgrade. And next will be the shedding found with the spirit. Losing weight does not have to feel like a climbing Mount Everest. Take it one step at a time. Appreciating every victory along the way. Bid farewell to crash diet and embrace a gradual, sustainable approach. Trust me, your gallbladder will appreciate the lighter load and you will support with a new confidence. And third point is, sweat it out. So exercise isn't just about fitting into your favorite jeans. It's a celebration of what your body can do. less of those sneaker and dance, jog or swing your heart out. Not only does exercise help keep your waistline in check, but it also boosts your mood and put a spring in your step. So let's get moving and give those gallstones a run for their money. The fourth point is fat-free choices. Fat does not have to be the villain in your dietary saga. Choose your fat wisely, opting for the heart-healthy heroes like avocados, nuts and oily fish. It's all about the balance, so enjoy those easy-going treats in moderation while keeping an eye on your gallbladder well-being. And the fifth point is cheers to moderation. A toast to good health is always in order, but let's keep it classy. Sip on your favorite drinks mindfully, knowing that moderation is the key to keeping your gallbladder happy. Besides, nobody wants to deal with the morning after regard, right? So the next will be, a sixth point is hydration celebration. Water is not just for the reducing your thirst, it's a liquid tonic for your body. Keep the hydration flowing like a majestic waterfall, nourishing yourself and flushing out any potential troublemakers. Infuse it with the citrus slice or mint for a refreshing twist, and watch as your gallbladder sinks with the joy. Remember, these lifestyle tweaks are not just about dodging gallstones. They are about embracing a vibrant, fulfilling life. So go ahead, seize the day and let your gallbladder bask in the glory of your newfound wellness journey. So now in conclusion, so the gallstone may seem like tiny troublemaker, but they can certainly cause chaos on your digestive system if left unchecked. However, armed with the knowledge about your their formation, symptom, diagnosis and treatment option, you can navigate the journey towards gallstone-free living with confidence. Whether it is making dietary changes, shedding excess weight, embracing an active lifestyle or seeking medical intervention, when necessary, there are numerous approaches at your disposal to keep gallstone at bay. Remember, prevention is one of the best medicine, and by adopting healthy habits and listening to your body's cues, you can significantly reduce your risk of gallbladder related complications. So let's rise a pledge to good health, mindful living and gallbladder that free from the domination of gallstone. With vigilance, perseverance and proactive approaches to self-care, you can embark on a journey towards optimal well-being where your digestive system can thrive without the interference of those troublesome little stone. So here to future filled with the vitality and digestive harmony, cheers to your gallbladder's continued resilience and to your commitment to nurturing a healthier and happier you. Thank you for the listening. I hope you like this video and I will come up with more informative content in next video.